I still don't get to find out how base running works, but at least I've scored. Play the same song for home and away. That's a little disappointing. See if my pitch inside play still works.
Ow!
Oh, I got under it! It's a miracle. I can't throw the ball away. Sometimes these games you can throw the ball away by running off the base and trying to throw to the base you're on. Balls are so slow being pitched. Like, how can I not hit them out of the park? Way out in front. I need to stand up in front of the plate. Why does my leadoff man have speed 3?
Ow.
And 42 home runs? Like, is he actually Cecil Fielder? He was not still at first. That was a bad place to throw the ball. Nope. So, I actually want to walk this guy. Dude, the base is loaded. No, how do I throw balls? Like, way outside balls. I guess because I'm a righty, I need to do way inside balls. But, like, he still gets to swing at these. I want to intentionally walk him.
Foul ball!
Bad controls that you can't dive at a ball in the air, but when you hit the dive button, you jump. Bad controls.
Foul ball!
Maybe he'll not swing at this. Nope. And my pitcher apparently is not allowed to field the ball. No, it's like walking him. This is the situation I wanted. Grand Slam. there's anything different for a Grand Slam. Jumping actually did something there. Maybe he would have caught it if I didn't hit the jump button. Well, anyway, this is pretty much not fun. Not a good use of my time anymore. So I'm just gonna call it here. Oh, will it put Fruity Bird back in? That would be the best. No, fine. Still lists him, but it won't let me play him. Let's try putting in the guy with the fastest basketball. See if it's noticeable. 100 miles per hour, that's a fast one.
Ball.
Ball.
Ow.
Sweet. Anyway, that's it for that. Hopefully this test worked out.